torturous symptoms. But of course she isn't alone in struggling to understand what's going on when Aunt Flo makes her monthly visit. On average, women have one period a month for over 40 years. That's more than 500 in their lifetime. But despite being such a regular part of our lives, how many of us actually talk about them?
Do you talk